An alert senior citizen helps foil a robbery in progress after seeing a group of men carrying a large plasma TV across a freeway. He followed them. Police say his eyewitness account helped them put the suspects behind bars. Tonight he's telling his story only on 12 News. Here's Chloe Morroni.
85-year-old Branko Radičević has been a restaurant owner for decades, and apparently he's also a crime fighter.
I don't like thieves.
Branko was outside Three Brothers when three men walked by his restaurant carrying a 40-inch flat-screen TV covered with a blanket. They kept right on going, carrying the TV across the busy Park East freeway.
Listen, who crosses the freeway, for God's sakes, particularly carrying some stuff? And that was very unusual.
So Branko followed them in his car.
And then the guys carried the TV down the hill. They crossed over the railroad tracks and came here to the bus stop. And then they actually boarded the bus with the flat screen.
The men rode the bus for four blocks, then took off in a car with a TV, and Branko got police.
There's no way we would have solved this crime if it wasn't for him.
I felt it's my duty, as a matter of fact, to do something to see, to make sure that nothing has happened bad.
It turns out the men stole the TV from Jamie Mangert's home. She says she's just amazed that someone cared to help.
We didn't get it back, but they did catch him. So for that, I'm thankful.
Now, a camera on the bus captured the burglars with the TV. Police were able to use that video to help solve the crime. Two of the three men involved were arrested. One is charged with burglary. The other is charged with being an accomplice to that crime. Live in the newsroom, Chloe Morroni, WISN 12 News.
And bravo, Branko. Thank you, Chloe.